All right, welcome back. So I did get the item at the casino, and there were a couple of times where I was like, "Really? Did you really just almost give me that and then not give it to me?" Which I'll include in the video somewhere. But I did level up her a little bit. Yay! Okay. Oh. No. No! Stop it. Yeah. Okay. Where to now? Oh well. Weird, this place seems far too straightforward. Yes. Okay, now it's not so straightforward. Oh, there's nothing there anyhow. Or at least it doesn't look like there's anything there. Okay. Oh, can't go that way. Never mind. Thank you. Joy. You know, I might not have to come here a second time. Might. Considering how, managed to, get this this far so far. Oh, yes, please. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Yes! Oh, it didn't give me a whole lot. Oh well. It still gave me a decent amount, just not as much as I thought it would. Well, oh, here's the ring. Any monsters? Oh, no monsters this time. I want to make sure on what is on this other side over here before I leave. Holy shit! Oh! Nice. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Right. Oh, jeez. I had a feeling I had to go here. Thank you. Okay, it's still locked. Okay. Well. So this is actually the event in which was mentioned in Dragon Quest Heroes between Bianca and Floris. Although I don't remember what her name was in Heroes. It was something else, I think. Or I believe it was something else, but, Still, I find it weird that the water area was so much better in terms of how it, so much easier than the volcano. Whatever. Mountain Village? Oh, I have to redo my party, don't I? Mountain Village, okay. Well, shit, well, I can't go. Oh, wait, you're right here. I don't know if there's too much of a difference between the two, but whatever. It said Mountain Village. So, where? Could that be? Southwest was the southeast was the volcano. Let's see. What if I talk to him again? Where is he? Ah, damn it. Fuck. Whoa. Could swear I saw something. Whatever. And oh, really now? I can't go to the inn? Ugh. Said the mountain village. Okay. Oh, there we go. Never mind, didn't really have to search too far. I honestly believed it was going to take a bit longer than what it did do. Did take. Oh wait, not here. To the, other house. They actually made another sprite for her! Yeah, we might as well. Okay. Oh, money and the shield. Nice. Thank you. Alright, so... Oh, I might as well save! Oh boy! Don't want to go through all that again. As joyous as that was, I don't want to go through that little cutscene again. Thank you. Dang it. Okay, so I actually have to, oh, wait. I can go to the next nearest one, which is, Rurifin, I think that's what it was? That will protect us from harmful tiles like lava and other stuff, because, you know, would have been nice to have us go to the waterfall first. The inn. Yeah, he said the inn, right? I believe he did say the inn. For more gossip! Oh, I wonder what Bianca says if you reply with no. Oh, okay. Well, supposedly there is a grave belonging to the legendary hero. Oh boy, that's gonna be something. Ooh, jeez. Thank you. Alright. Let's see how far I can go with the ship before, What? South, there's a... Okay, so way far south. Jeez, I was gonna say, is this going to be an uneventful boat ride? Telepador. Nope, wrong way. Wait, is there an oasis over there? Looks like it. Well, I want to see if, everything just dies in one hit. if there's a priest in the kingdom here in the desert. Because I'll just save here if that's the case. Oops, yeah, there's the castle. Oh, yes, goodness. Thank you. Good thing I held out on ending it off for today. Okay, so where is... There we go. Yeah, definitely Dragon Quest IV. Alright, so next time we will explore the Desert Kingdom. Oh, we got quite a bit done today. The waterfall, the marriage, and now going into the desert. And a boat! Along with the next piece of the Zenithian armor. But anyways, well, first piece. Whatever. Anyways, till next time, folks. Goodbye.